isu minggu penuh minggu sekian ni lagi kan?
Yes, exactly.
Ini lain sikit lah.
Yesterday we learned about the company itself, about the new year, and today Hafiz.
We're gonna learn about ourselves.
I don't know. We're gonna learn about ourselves.
I tak pernah orang research pasal DI tau. Ni first time ni.
Cara dia lah.
Saya tak tahu pada 12 Ogos 1989 iaitu 19 tahun eh. And you lagi tua daripada I.
That's not the point anyway. I'm not going to say my year. 23 tahun. Yes. So anyways, today we're going to learn about our attitudes and actually get some advice about our attitudes, personalities.
Okay. Kalau you nak tahu kan, Mr. Kenny ni selain dia ni seorang ahli perniagaan, so dia ialah orang yang mahir tentang research feng shui ni, dia juga ada bakat pendam tau. Main gitar. Kalau kau nak tengok macam mana dia main gitar, jom kita layan, okey?
Welcome back. Okay, sekarang ni Hafiz tengah berdebar-debar sebab kat sebelah Hafiz ni Mr. Kenny, dan dia akan tengok Hafiz punya, orang kata bukan fortune telling ke apa tau. Dia macam, dia research benda tu daripada kita punya tarikh, kita punya bulan dan tahu apa yang kita lahir dan pukul berapa kita lahir. Dan sekarang ni Hafiz nak tahu lebih lanjut lagi. So, kita kena tanyalah Mr. Kenny, okay?
Okay, Hafiz, based on the date and time above that you gave me just now, right? Basically, I can see that you are a person, right? You always think very deep, think very far.
Yes.
Right? And that's why sometimes most of the people, right, including your parents, your friends, since young until now, they do not understand what you think.
That's true.
Right?
That's true.
You think very far, very deep. That's why I can also see that most of the time since young, right, those are, I mean, your good friends, usually they are older than you. Most of your old friends.
Yes.
Right? And besides that, I can also see that you are someone who is very concerned about, for example, your parents, right? You take very good care of your parents, very concerning about them, right? And secondly, I can see that maybe you could be planning to do something a little bit different from what you have been doing in the past.
Yes.
Right? Suddenly, you have an idea, want to do something a bit different, right? Want to have some more creativities and so on, something a little bit different. This is about your career. Talk about the health and relationship, things will be stable. Like, for example, in 2008, right, it was quite swope year.
Yes.
No, not so much challenges. Unlike in year 2006, it was a little bit challenging for you, right?
That's true. Okay, alright. So, Hafiz dah dengar sedikit sebanyak tentang diri. Hafiz, lepas ni Hafiz nak tanya dia lebih-lebih lagi. Tapi kawan-kawan tak boleh nak tahu kan? Sebab benda-benda tu privacy sekarang ni. Okay? Kalau kau nak tahu macam mana Diana punya pula kan? Kau kena tunggu selepas kartun ni, okay?
Hi everybody, welcome back. Just now you have seen Mr. Kenny predicted Hafiz's future, and also, you know, he got some spot on Hafiz actually, you know, of his attitudes and what happened before. So let's see what's mine, okay? So, all right, I'm ready.
Hi, based on this, right, I can see based on your date and time of birth, right?
Yeah.
I can see that naturally you are a very impatient person. Everything you want, quick, right? And also a bit hot temper.
Yes.
And also you are a very straightforward person. Whatever come to your mind, you can just speak up directly. You don't care about what other people's feeling and so on. But one thing about this, right, your character is something good, that is you are aggressive.
Okay.
When you want to do something, you will just do it, right, until you get it, until you achieve it.
Yeah.
You are very energetic. Right? And in terms of what other things that you would like to know? For example, in terms of relationship-wise, your partner, right, there could be a little bit of so-called misunderstanding, for example, in the months of early July to early August, but do not worry about that. Basically, you are running under quite a positive cycle. Everything has been quite smooth.
All right.
Like, for example, year 2007, uh-huh. in terms of career, was a bit challenging for you, right?
It's true. Yeah,
entering to these 2 years, everything will be fine.
All right. So, awesome. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Whoa, okay. That is, like, quite scary for me. All right, guys. If you guys want to know about the contest, I'll see you guys later for the end of the episode. See you.
Hello. Hi, guys. Welcome back.
All right. Today is even interesting,
Hafiz.
What do you say about you?
Oh, I. Tak ada bagi tahu lah. Tak ada bagi tahu lah. Malu je lah. No. Asyikkan lah, malu lah. Okey lah, adik. Tadi Mr. Kenny dah bagi tahu I, okay? 2009 atau 2009, I kena lebih berusaha. Lepas tu, I akan mencuba sesuatu yang baru.
Lagi-lagi.
Kalau pasal karier, okey lah. Alhamdulillah, I semakin meningkat lah.
Okay, bagus tu.
Alhamdulillah, syukur. Okay, you pula.
I pula. Alright. I had a trouble, a certain years yang I ada in trouble, was in trouble. I mean, in terms of relationship ke. And then dia kata, I had a good relationship with my family. Whoa. Kan?
Kan? I pun samalah.
Tapi
dia cakap dengan I kan, kalau I, bila I, orang kata bekerja tu, jangan lupa pasal relationship.
Yes.
Itu, ingat tu. I dia kuat kerja sangatlah.
And Hafiz, you know that, at the year of 2011, my career boom. Yes. So, we'll see you guys then. Okay, then we'll see you betul ke tak, okay?
Okay.
And then the contest. Alright, Hafiz.
Okay, biarlah I pula.
Okay, silakan.
Okay, kalau korang nak menangi vouchers Nandos, okay, sila jawab soalan ini, okay? Berikan nama haiwan yang terletak di dalam logo Nandos.
Yes, yeah. And for the New Zealand Natural Ice Cream, just tell us where does New Zealand Natural Ice Cream come from. And
then
send it to wo@tv7.com.my.
Ataupun alamat surat menyurat kami iaitu di wo@7tv9.my. Nombor 3 persiaran bandar utama, bandar utama 47800 Petaling Jaya, Selangor.
Alright.
Okay.
See you guys next time. Jom kita nak cakap.
Tapi saya nak cakap thank you lah.
Yes, that's right. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Happy Pachai. See you guys. Yes, see you guys. Bye.